In this video, we are going to learn about how to solve problems. So in this problem, I am going to calculate normal stress and tensile stress on a bar subjected to pull type of load. Here the statement is, a 12 mm bar is subjected to pull of 12 kN. Calculate normal stress and tangential shear stress on a planes making angles of 5 degree and 37 degree with axis of bar. So here bar is pulled horizontally and we have to calculate normal stress and tangential shear stress, that is shear stress, on planes making angles of 5 degree and 37 degree. So the formula for normal stress is sigma x cos square theta and tangential shear stress is sigma x by 2 sin 2 theta, where theta is the angle of inclined plane with vertical axis. But in problem, the angle is with horizontal axis, therefore here theta is 90 minus 5 and 90 minus 37. Here the stress sigma x is the force upon area, where force is 12 kN upon area, that is pi by 4 diameter square, that is 12 square. So the stress sigma x we got as 106.1 Newton per mm square. So put the value of sigma x and we'll calculate normal stress on inclined plane at an angle 5 degree with axis of bar is 0.816 Newton per mm square. And tangential stress we got as 9.212 Newton per mm square. And for normal stress on inclined plane at an angle 37 degree with axis of bar is 38.43 Newton per mm square. And tangential stress we got as 50.995 Newton per mm square. Now for the next problem, the statement is, a tension member is subjected to axial stress 10 Newton per mm square and plane oblique is 30 degree to axis of stress. Compute normal stress and shear stress on oblique plane. So here first we'll write down the given data, that is tensile stress sigma x is 10 Newton per mm square and we have to calculate normal stress and shear stress on inclined plane at an angle 30 degree with horizontal axis. So the formula for normal stress is sigma x cos square theta and shear stress is sigma x by 2 sin 2 theta, where theta is the angle of inclined plane with vertical axis. But in problem, the angle is with horizontal axis, therefore here theta is 90 minus 30. And put the values of sigma x and normal stress on inclined plane we got as 2.5 Newton per mm square, which is tensile in nature. And shear stress on inclined plane we got as 2.33 Newton per mm square. For the next problem, the statement is, a bar is subjected to tensile stress of 100 Newton per mm square. Determine normal stress and tangential stress on plane making angle of 60 degree with axis of tensile stress. So here first we write down the given data, that is tensile stress sigma x is 100 Newton per mm square. And we have to calculate normal stress and tangential stress, that is shear stress, on inclined plane at an angle 60 degree with axis of tensile stress, that is horizontal axis. So the formula for normal stress is sigma x cos square theta and shear stress is sigma x by 2 sin 2 theta, where theta is the angle of inclined plane with vertical axis. But in problem, the angle is with horizontal axis, therefore here theta is 90 minus 60. And put the value of sigma x and normal stress on inclined plane we got as 75 Newton per mm square, which is tensile in nature. And tangential stress on inclined plane we got as 43.3 Newton per mm square.